And the only common factor between him and me was that we both went to the same school in Mumbai. He had a brilliant academic career, which ultimately he was the first one to pass out of that class. A short stint to the Bombay High Court. He was the youngest that, with his brilliant intellect and his brilliant record so far, he will bring glory not only to the Delhi Parsi Anjuman, but the community at large. Yeah. Enjoy.
I would like to call Mr. Dadi Mistry, patron of Delhi Parsi Anjuman, come and say a few.
Good evening, everybody. Navroze Mubarak to all of you once again. We have wished many personal years. A very warm welcome once again to Honorable Dr. Najma Heptulla, Mr. Ravi Pawar, Mrs. Priti Madan, and other members of the Ministry of Minority Affairs. And yes, we have with us our very dear Prime Minister, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, who, when she started her address,